It's the end of a long journey for disgraced former Congressman Duncan Hunter Jr. He entered the federal courthouse today with extra security measures due to the ongoing coronavirus pandemic. Hunter didn't want the sentencing to be delayed and thanked the judge for, quote, accomplishing the mission. Ultimately, he was sentenced to 11 months in prison and 3 years of supervisory probation.
11 months is a very fair sentence. We're very pleased with Judge Whalen's thoughtful consideration of all of the factors in this case. And as you know, 11-month sentence was right in the middle of the range that the parties agreed to as part of the plea agreement.
Hunter was charged with 60 criminal counts for allegedly using $250,000 of campaign money on personal expenses. At first, Hunter denied the allegations, but in early December, he pleaded guilty to one of the counts. Today in court, Hunter said he accepted responsibility for his actions and asked the judge to take sympathy on Margaret Hunter, the mother of his children, who is also set to be sentenced on the same charges in early April. After the sentencing, Duncan Hunter Sr. had words for the press.
I'm Duncan Hunter Sr. I'm the father of the defendant, and I just wanted to give you my take on this as an attorney and as a 28-year member of Congress who'd been through all the battles. This was a political hit job.
Duncan Hunter Jr. is set to surrender himself to the court on May 29th to serve his time. Priya Sridhar, KPBS News.